dream a lot earlier in the year. And it was one of the scariest dreams I've ever had. Who's been to those dreams that you've revisited? You've been before. But something about it I liked. I liked the dream, I liked the feeling, and I liked being scared there. It was a good place. After I wrote this song, never had the dream again. And then I kind of thought back to it. Once I finished the record, the dream never came back. And I realized this was a dream about making this record. It was a new thing for me, and it was exciting. And it was a bit scary, but that's how new things are, and that's the beauty of them. And I realized this is a song about a dream about making a record, that I put a song about a dream about making a record onto. Got incepted earlier in the year. This is called Where the Fence is Low.